And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Hamilton, Verstappen, and Sebastian Vettel. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.